Welcome back to another Dragon Ball Super Prediction episode. As I said before in my previous video, there was no information about Android 17 and I promised to make another video about him because he is one of my favorite and I can't stand, I know nothing about him. And I have just found some very interesting information about him, exactly what he gonna do in episode 123. So let's go. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to go ahead and punch this subscribe button and enable all notifications by clicking this bell icon. That way, you guys yourself can be notified whenever a brand new video is posted onto this channel. Dragon Ball Super Episode 123, Full Power of Mind and Body Unreleased, Goku and Vegeta. Regardless of putting up to a good fight, Vegeta still lose to Jiren. Then Goku finally challenged Jiren. For this final battle, Goku transformed into full-powered Super Saiyan Blue. From this new, we can see that the content of this episode doesn't change. One thing for sure is Vegeta lose. Despite being defeated by Jiren, he's still lucky not to be eliminated from this tournament. The fact that Vegeta is still in the game will give a chance to see Super Warrior Vegito. That Vegeta's stay remain is still blessing. Do you remember he also challenged Jiren in previous episode? I don't remember exactly what episode is, but he was eliminated, which proves that Jiren is too powerful. Despite controlling Saiyan Blue max power, Vegeta can't make Jiren fight seriously. There is no details showing that there's no detail showing that Vegeta gained Ultra Instinct or Goku can achieve Ultra Instinct in the next episodes. But there is a good detail that Goku will use Super Saiyan Blue Max Power. But I think this is not a glimmer for Universe 7 because we've seen Goku use Super Saiyan Blue to fight with Jiren, but it was not effective. Even the Super Saiyan Blue 20 times did not do anything to Jiren. Thus, the battle between Goku and Jiren in Dragon Ball Super Episode 113 is not unexpected. And this week, Gohan attacking the enemy along with 17, grabbing Toppo closely. 17 blocks Toppo movement and order Gohan to take them both out at the same time. However, Gohan is hesitant to attack and they lose the opportunity to take out Toppo. We can guess that number 17 used his entire body to block Toppo and order Gohan to defeat both of them. Remember that 17 is a human being but has been remodeled by Dr. Galler by implanting biotechnology, mechanical engineering, cybernetics and a huge source of energy. 17 is a semi-half human form, so he doesn't feel hungry, cold, and the cells are aging slower than normal people. Apparently, Android 17 has been created to be more suitable for fighting. This will be a feature of 17, so that he can use his body as a lock to block enemy momentarily. It seems like Hit's way of blocking Jiren, but 17 probably smarter than Hit when he ordered Gohan to beat him and Toppo at the same time. The sacrifice is worth for Universe 7 because Toppo is a really strong warrior. He is even chosen to inherit the God of Destruction of Universe 11. Perhaps his strength is only after Jiren. So, if both are eliminated, then Universe 7 is likely to win, but really, in this case, Gohan hesitated. Previously, as a child, Gohan also hesitated when fighting with Cell. As a result, his father Goku sacrificed himself to save the Earth from a bomb. And now, he is hesitating not to finish 17 and Toppo. We have no other spoiler for this hesitance from Gohan. Maybe if he hit both of them, 17 would die. So that's why he was reluctant. If number 17 and Toppo just eliminated, then I think Gohan will not hesitate, because in the previous episode we see Gohan who eliminated the last warriors of other universe, and we have to wait for 2 more weeks to know what exactly happened and the reason why he hesitate. Okay guys, that's all for today. What do you think about the reason why Gohan hesitate? You are encouraged to let me know by write in the comment section. I do hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to hit this subscribe button and punch this bell icon. That way you guys yourself will be notified whenever a brand new video is posted on this channel. Okay guys, that's all for today. I love you guys so much.